It's delicious.
Kai failed to hold back tears after making a minor mistake during EXO's concert. On November 24, EXO Planet 4, the Elis Ion took place at Gokyuk Sky Dome in Seoul. It has been revealed that Kai practiced till 4 a.m. on the day of the show for his solo stage. However, he ended up making a minor mistake during his performance, which many fans didn't even notice. But at the thought of not presenting a perfect stage for his fans, the idol star ended up breaking down in tears during a talk session. Seeing Kai in tears, fellow EXO members commented, "He wanted to show a perfect performance but it seems he was nervous. It's okay." Fans also encouraged Kai, chanting, "It's okay."